My coming into this sport was a really different route than anyone else that I've ever met. I did dance for 11 years before I started playing any type of sport. My best friend dragged me to a volleyball gym, and I loved it. Day one, I loved it. I immersed myself in it. I had a lot to learn in high school. I went to University of the Pacific. That's where I met Chris at University of the Pacific, and I was an All-American my freshman year. After my freshman season, I got a letter from USA Volleyball that said, Jen joins, will you come train with the USA college level national team? And I tried to make the first Olympics right after my senior season, didn't make that team, but I realized this is a dream that I'm gonna really try for. So I put in another 4 years training and I made the 2008 Olympic team. I pulled my knee pads off officially in 2013. That's when I retired from playing. That I wasn't ready to completely step away from the sport. Now that I am a volunteer, I'm able to be at every practice, almost all the games, all the home games. And so I feel like I haven't left. I'm not having to do the physical work, but I'm still in the game. I think mostly my role when the freshmen come in is to sort of help them to adjust gracefully into something that's so much more of a pressure cooker than they've ever experienced in their lives. Helping them to feel confident in a much bigger stage, on a much bigger stage. And that's something I really enjoy doing. Working with Chris, I learn a lot, and I think that he thinks about strategy in a different way than I do. There's a family sort of element to this because we are married and the other coaching staff are longtime friends of ours. So there is sort of that family feeling in the Illinois gym, which I love and I know our girls love. Like, the team is like my fourth child. We have three kids, but the team is my fourth, it's our fourth. And you know, that baby, that child needs to be nurtured every day and cared for and fed and all those things. Like, so yeah, I love it, it's family.